predominantly we use basic standard patterns like the hare's ear, pheasant tail and olive nymph, which we're later going to show you in detail why we can simplify these patterns down.